I was a Democrat. I've lived in New York City for the last 35 years. I've raised a family of 5 children here. I take the subway every day to work. I have never lived in fear of crime until now. I've been the victim of 2 subway crimes in 2021. Now, I live in constant fear. As if the city's soft-on-crime policies and no-cash bail laws of the Democratic legislation weren't bad enough, when Mayor de Blasio not only supported defunding the police, but undermining the police, that's when a turning point came for me. I made the change. I am now a Republican voter. This is not the Democratic Party of JFK. It is not the party of tolerance. It is not the party of liberty and freedom for all. If you too are sick of the skyrocketing crime, daytime shootings, home invasions, subway slashings, assaults on our police that go unpunished, will you be the next victim of a stray bullet? What would happen to your children if that happened? But I'm not moving, nor should you. I'm not giving up on my city, nor should you. It's worth fighting for. Join me in ending 8 years of Democratic rule and come to the Republican Party.